Beep beep. Hey guys, MacGhriogair here, and welcome to Scrap Mechanic. Now, if you guys don't know, Scrap Mechanic is a creative building type game where you get to build your own little vehicles and machines to, well, get you around places if you want, and yeah, look cool and whatnot. So yeah, I got this game just recently on Steam. It was on sale, and yeah, I figured why not give this game a try. So yeah, so I am fairly new at this game. I have did a quick test, tried to get used to the controls and whatnot. So please bear with me. Yeah, so today I think what we're going to do is just build a little car to begin with and see how that goes. Now, I'm just looking around. Oh, there's like a little track. Huh. Okay, so let's build, let's try to find some flatter ground, and that's Leo going on. All right, so let's place that there. And let's do concrete, I guess. I'm gonna build this thing maybe a little bit wider to just keep it from flipping. That's not right. And please, if you do have any tips and tricks and suggestions, please let me know down in the comments. Or if you have any requests for any buildings, let me know also. Is always appreciated. Okay. Yeah, sure. So, oh, and Scrap Mechanic is, I believe, mostly multiplayer based. So, yeah, if you're always looking to play with a friend, I mean, this could be the game for you if you like building type games. Let us seat here. Let's get a buddy seat. There we go. And then seats for the kids. There. Now let us extend. Actually, we could extend the back like that. That. Let us take away that there. Just make it a little bit more streamlined. Oops. Ah. Okay, that's even. Could always put the engine on this side. Yeah, right now I'll just use the gas engine there. And let us how do I want to do this? Let's raise that just a bit. Put you there, and you there. That's right, Leo. We're building with scrap. Place that on that. Oh, thought I got stuck there. On that. There. Not there. Not there. Not there. And now we gotta connect everything. Here. I do believe that's the wrong way when I was doing my little tests. Not there, and then for the engine, you there, you there, you there, and you there. That's going the wrong way, and that's going the wrong way. Let's just double check. And I'm not turning. Oh, see, because of the engine thing. Not Still not turning. Why aren't you turning? It's because you're in the ground? Oh, now you're turning. Okay. Whoa. All right. Whoa. So yeah, so you get to make some crazy machines here. Actually, let's increase the power a little bit more. Some crazy machines, flying machines and whatnot. So, yeah, so, whoa. Now, I have watched some videos way, way back in the past on this game. Uh-oh. It does look like fun. Oh, man. Come on! No! I need a roll cage! Alright, let us flip this. Now, the one thing I don't know how to do is easily delete my vehicle. Let's just see. Oh, I like his little legs just keep moving. I don't know how to delete a vehicle. Uh-oh. Alright. Back her up. I don't know, like the full extent of what you can build. Like, I don't know if you can build, like a helicopter or something like that. Whoa, that'd be pretty cool. I think that's, the edge of the map. Over there. I should put on suspension. Like electrified? No. Okay, well, that's one corner of the map. My neck! It hurts so much! Alright, whoa. But yeah, as far as I know, there's no monsters or anything like that in this game. It's pretty much creative sandboxing, at least in its current iteration. Alright, let's try. What happens when we add in some of these? Is it just as simple as doing this to that? I have a feeling no. Oh, it is! Woo! Oh, yeah! Now we're cooking! Okay. Alright, let's try. Let's try this. What happens if we take you off? Take you off? You? I'll have to look at the controls a little bit more. If I put you there, you there, you there, and then you. Right there. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Oh, yeah. This helps. Now, I probably most likely have to use switches and all that. Probably do this a lot better. Huh, kind of like made a little hovercraft there. Oh. Let's try this. Okay, and then you. All the way up. Whoa! Oh, the pain! Guess I gotta balance that out, huh? Okay, right now, front seems a little bit too strong, and that makes sense, because this thing's here. Still too strong. Let's bring it down to there. There. Okay, it's too weak. Whee! Okay, so let's go with... Oh, I can't put it in the center. Okay, what happens if I put that there? This here, I don't think this will work. That there, and then this one here. Now the front's probably going to be a bit too strong. Okay, what if we do this now? Is there a center? Oh, there is no center. Oh, wait, but these things are even. Okay. What if I add you? To there. Okay, but I want you really weak-ish, like that. How's that? Okay. Oh, my fat body, I forgot about, whoa, my arms! Oh, that hurts. Oh, I guess it takes into account my fat little body. Okay. I didn't compensate for that. Right, let's take that away. Okay, here we go. Here we go. So let us connect these back up. Okay, and then that one, and then that one. Oh. An idea. So let's take away these. And if I put, let's say if I put this there and this there. Oh wait, that won't work. Oh wait, yes it will. Okay. So if I put this here, and this here, and then I put you there, okay, and then we get the connection tool, and we connect this to that, this to that, this to that, this to that. Okay, no. Okay, so now we got a little bit of control. Oh, look, a facility. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Oh, man. Let's try that again. The look of terror on his face. Can I go? Oh, poor guy. Should have turned it around, but oh well. Oh, I took away a thruster. Oh, well. Alright, well, anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for this video. I'm gonna test out some things off camera, but please let me know what you guys think of this game. And if you do want me to continue on with this series, please remember to leave a like. I am gonna do a couple more episodes at the very least. No matter what you guys say, because I do enjoy this. Let me know also if you have any building suggestions, like if you want to see me build something. I'm thinking of a rocket ship. Or if you have any tips for me, please let me know down in the comments section down below. But yeah, anyways, guys, thanks for joining me, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!